McCall played his 13th NHL game this year. Quick passing and chase on fan to the high slot. Sider is 21 years old. Snaps it in wide. Walden up from the point to keep it in. Collision along the corner that got the crowd engaged. Sider, poked it down deeper.
You can have all the strategy you want if you're the slower team. You're on the back end of it. Detroit's been faster than Boston for 12 minutes here. It's not even been close.
Buck free in center ice, chipped into the zone by Bertuzzi, but he goes off. Total shot attempts are 20-10 in favor of Detroit. With 8 minutes to go in the first period, Wings leading 2-0. Rare shot, rebound right there. Carlo now, he puts it on, another rebound, skating away, and Anthony got a shot at that first rebound as he was powering toward the net, the fourth line out from Boston, trying to energize the team and the crowd. Off a stick of no shit, he has it back from Carlo. Slides it for Greer. And he got tied up down low by Gustav Lindstrom, who's dressing today. He did not dress for their last couple of games. Torin Osterley to help me scratch on defense today for Detroit. Zadina headman bouncing puck for Raven. He's all alone in the offensive end. Here comes some white shirts, including Larkin. Shot deflected wide by Carlo. Charlie Coyle to hit to win the puck. Fed Carlo, and now Zucca forced back by Mott. And the puck lost to Grizzly, who has a broken stick as well. Ben Frederick trying to help.